Hello everyone, welcome to TalentSprint and welcome to this topic called Aluminium. So Aluminium has an atomic number 13 and its atomic mass is 26.9 approximately 27. So let's go through the facts about Aluminium first. So Aluminium, the ore of Aluminium is called as bauxite. I've already dealt this earlier. So bauxite is particularly, it is an impure aluminium oxide, that is Al2O3. Okay, so from bauxite, that is aluminium ore itself, we extract aluminium, and it is a silvery white, soft as well as non-magnetic element, and it is ductile in nature. It can be drawn into wires also, not only sheets but also wires. Okay, that much soft it is. Okay, so moving on to some more facts, it is third most abundant element in the earth's crust after oxygen, silicon, aluminium, and the fourth is iron. The third is aluminium. Okay, and it is used particularly in the vehicle body parts, food packing, beverages, packaging units, right? Yes or no? In the aircrafts also, in the aluminium is used. Next, how the extraction of aluminium is done. Aluminium is extracted from the bauxite ore, that is aluminium ore, and it is converted into pure aluminium oxide by the Bayer process. Okay, this is a Bayer process, particularly electrolysis is involved later. Okay, so in this way aluminium is extracted. And the bauxite distribution in India, particularly Odisha alone, accounts more than 50% of aluminium in India. You can say aluminium means Odisha, that's it. Okay, you have to remember. And the next state is Andhra Pradesh with 18% and Gujarat has 7%. So highest aluminium contributing state to India is Odisha, and from Odisha we have different types of places which contribute to aluminium production, and it is largest bauxite producing state, and 1/3 of the total production comes from Odisha itself. Kalahandi and Koraput districts are very famous for bauxite extraction. And moving on to Chhattisgarh state, the second largest producer, they keep on changing, but in second and third position, mostly the first place is for Odisha itself. Okay, and it in Maikala range of Bilaspur, Durg districts and Amargantak plateau regions of Surguja, Rajgarh, etc. are very famous for bauxite extraction in Chhattisgarh. And moving on to the Maharashtra state, we have larger deposits occur in Kolhapur district as well as Thane, Ratnagiri, Satara and Pune districts. Okay, so for highest is Odisha itself. And companies related to bauxite mining in India is, we have Balco, Bharat Aluminium Company Limited. It is in Korba district of Chhattisgarh. Okay, and Hindalco at Renukoot of Uttar Pradesh, Madras Aluminium Company at Salem of Tamil Nadu, and National Aluminium Company at Koraput of Odisha. They may ask you, where is Nalco? It is in Odisha. Where is Balco? It is in Chhattisgarh. Okay, so you have to remember. And regarding world scenario, the Australia has highest reserves, and next is China, and next is Brazil. This is one of the bauxite mine in Australia, Huntly mine in Australia. Okay, so this is all from this lesson called Aluminium. We'll meet in the next lessons. Thank you.